concentrate on stuff like this. But again, the Lord is blessing me with so much, and now I'm in talks with GMA, and they were kind enough to invite my parents during the meeting, and I really, really like that, and we had two talks already in the span of a week. We just had some talks, we got to know each other, and they're really, really nice. I got to meet them together with my parents, and we kind of had negotiations on certain things, but I told them sana next year na mag-umpisa if ever, kasi I want to set my mind, and kapag may commitment ako sa inyo, gusto ko 200%. So, at dami kong ginagawa ngayon.
Given the chance, sino yung mga mga trabaho
sa inyo? Alam mo naman ako, I work with anyone. I've never been the type of actor who chooses who I work with. I'd love to work with them. Of course, it's great to work with Janet. I've worked with her before. Our experience together was wonderful. We did two great movies together. And hopefully that's not the last, kasi every other year ako gumagawa ng movie for MMFF. So next year, I hope siya yung leading.
No conflict? Wala conflict? Sa ibang network?
Wala naman.